Welcome to the Daily Prophetic Word. And the Daily Prophetic Word for the 21st of December 2019 is Remember His Birth. Today we remember the birth of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. He was born to save the world and to set us free. We praise the Father because He has given His only begotten Son so that when we believe on Him, we will be saved. Remember His birth. In 2020, we will show our obedience to our Lord Jesus Christ by establishing the dwelling places of Zion, by gathering the people together in love, unity and support with the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit. Remember His birth. Our Savior was born not only to set us free, but also to show us the narrow and righteous path that we walk when we take our cross and follow Him. Praise the Father, praise the Lord for all what He has done for us in the past, in the present, and what He will do for us in the future. Remember our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. And this was a daily prophetic word given for the 21st of December 2019, a Christmas day. Now, people, when you are sitting today at your Christmas dinners or lunch or any time when you come together, speak about Jesus. Speak about His unconditional love for all, because He came to save us all. He did not only come to save the Jews. He did not only come to save the Christian. He came to save us all and to set us free, free from this world and from Babylon. Now take your cross and come out of the world and out of Babylon and walk that narrow and righteous path towards His holy mountain. Follow Him, copy Him, become a small lion of Judah, a small Jesus in your ways, in your own ways, and in your own homes, and in your own neighborhoods. Show forth that love that Jesus has received from the Father. He always said that He has received everything what He preached from the Father. So let us spread the love of the Father for all of mankind. Let us come together in love, unity and support in the home churches, in the dwelling places of Zion, and gather a great harvest together, so that there will be a multitude clothed in white that nobody could number at the sixth seal at Mount Zion, where the rapture will take place. So remember our Lord and Savior today and spread His word. Talk about Him. And even if you have people who do not believe, just tell them Jesus loves them. And the Holy Spirit will do another work in them to bring them to the right path. This is a great time to talk about the dwelling places of Zion, that you can establish your first home churches. This is a great time to talk about the heavenly kingdom and to tell the people that they must repent because the kingdom is at hand. Thank you that you have listened to this daily prophetic word, and I wish you a pleasant day with your family in the remembrance of His birth. Maranatha.